And it's just we get so messy. It's not that we're doing lots of wrong things, but our mind is so messy. We don't keep it simple. And we end up making the life that we're living so inordinately complicated and completely unnecessarily. And it's such a shame to end up feeling in a real muddle when actually you ought to be having the time of your lives. It doesn't actually take very much to make the deepest part of us incredibly happy. You know, just to be here, just to appreciate. To appreciate being here. To feel that you're alive. To be in touch with your heart. That's it. Chance to be part of this happens briefly. The invitation is not to show how inventive and imaginative you are, but how much you can notice what you're already part of. And appreciate it and share it. And care about those. Look out for their welfare while you're looking out for your own. That's it. You know it. I know it. Yeah, the world is creaking under the strain of this enormously complicated mass of humanity. You forgot what you came here for, what you came to be a part of.
And that was number 488. Next to the most.